thinking about whitelisting the server, but then it would have been a bit too much work, I think. Like, it doesn't really need to be that. So what we're going to do is we're going to make it open. So yeah, anyone can join it, yeah. Yes, sir. But we are going to have active, like, admins and moderators in here as well, so they'll keep an eye.